Hey everybody, it's Cameron Timmy. You can now encode ProRes and a PC version of DaVinci Resolve and stuff. Now, I'm not the type to do update videos on certain features that are now added into the software, but this one was too exciting not to share. So I'm just going to run into it real quick. As you probably can see by the title, yes, on Windows, you can now encode ProRes, which is absolutely bonkers. It's also available on Linux as well. And just to show this real quick, if we go to the deliver page, as of version 19.1.4 of DaVinci Resolve, if we switch our format to QuickTime on the deliver page and then switch our codec to ProRes, we now have access to all the ProRes codecs, which is absolutely wonderful. Now, there's a couple other parts of this that are really exciting as well, because now, not only do we have it on the deliver page, but if we go to File, Project Settings, and then we go to our Proxy Media area, we can now switch our Proxy Media format to ProRes Proxy. That's ridiculous. Same thing with Optimized Media and Render Cache. You can set that to ProRes Proxy on PC as well. Very, very amazing stuff. Not only that, but everybody remember the Blackmagic Proxy Generator now has ProRes as well on PC. So you can now auto-generate proxies outside of DaVinci Resolve in ProRes and have an intra-frame codec. If you want to learn more about proxies, I have a video. It's probably going to be on here somewhere. But I just wanted to share this because this is absolutely really exciting thing. Now, as of recording this, there is no ProRes RAW available in DaVinci Resolve yet, but with NAB coming up, again, at the time of recording this, coming up in a few weeks, who knows what may happen? I have no idea. I have no inside knowledge. I'm just speculating at this point, but we could see something change in the near future. I'm excited about it. Hope you are too. Anyways, that's all I've got for you. But this is Camera Tim signing out. I don't have a ProRes joke. I'm sorry. Just this is the end.